Willie, gather all the elves and meet me in the workshop right now. Let's go.
Look, guys, we gotta make as many presents as we can in the next 10 hours.
Fred, it's Christmas Eve. It's impossible. We just can't build that many toys in that time.
The rule says that every kid gets a toy. So what would be the easiest toy to make? One for boys and one for girls.
A baseball bat.
A hula hoop.
Well, baseball bats and hula hoops it is then. Charlene, do you think it's possible we can make enough gifts to meet our quota?
Baseball bats, lives force, the second is 55. Yeah, it is possible. It is, but Fred, that's not what the kids asked for.
Yeah, but all that matters is that each of the kids get a toy. That they all have something that they can open when they wake up in the morning. Most importantly, that they all know that there's somebody out there who's thinking about them. You guys have never missed a Christmas before. If you guys are gonna go out this year, you're gonna go out trying.
We're on it.